Today, Uruguay against France.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
Number 3, Diego Godin. Number 22, Martin Caceres. Number 15, Matthias Bacino. Number 21, Edinson Cavani. And number 9, Luis Suarez.
West Ham United took over the London Stadium at the start of the 2016-17 season. Quite a bit of an adjustment for them from their previous ground, but helped turn this multi-sport arena into a stadium fit for football.
Yeah, and I think the great thing about it is it holds so many people. And I think we'll see some fantastic atmospheres inside this ground in the next few years.
This is the lineup. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. In attack, Edinson Cavani partners up front with Luis Suarez.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Line up here for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs.
Had a partnership with these two strikers up front.
First half. Up by France.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Sidibe. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Conte.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
Luis Suarez is one that he is 100% fit to play in this game, but he's one who's not going to drop out if he's got a bit of an ache or a pain or just recovered from an operation. He wants to play.
Yeah, whatever the match, whatever the challenge, he will be up for it, and he definitely looks motivated down there.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And shoots!
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Olivier Giroud.
Pogba.
Sidibe. Came in with a challenge. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Sidibe. Pogba.
He's in here.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Rios. Luis Suarez. Christian Rodriguez. Cáceres.
This could lead. Good vision here. Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment.
The shot's on!
And it's hit the post and gone behind.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
Pogba.
Neatly intercepted.
Sidibe. Dembele.
He's beaten his man.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Olivier Giroud,
good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Mendy, well, they could pose some danger now.
And it's Giroud
they're looking for with these crosses.
Cavani. Edinson Cavani. Pereira.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
On the attack here.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
Free kick for France, and no disputing it.
That's good defending.
Forward momentum is with France here.
Gonna try his luck.
Muslera with the save.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Getting forward well as a team now. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Trying to...
Suarez! And there it is, the opening goal.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
Good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Excellent work with the tackle. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Olivier Giroud is offside.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
If you're
your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez? And this is the start of the second half. Sanchez. Now this looks promising. Whipped in from the wide area. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Sidibe. Pass threaded through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Shots on here. That's great work by the goalkeeper. He's gone behind for a France corner. And it's taken. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Rafael Varane. Sidibe. Got the tackle in. Cavani. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Pogba. Real chance. He has cleared it well. That'll be a corner for France. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Griezmann!
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Goes to corner. No difficulty at all for Fernando Muslera. On the move and able to cut out the pass. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Mendy. Conte.
He's got his shot off now.
Edinson Cavani. Luis Suarez. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Griezmann. N'Golo Conte. Forward momentum is with France here. It goes out wide again. That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, it was a good one. Sidibe. In the middle is Lacazette.
And they get it away.
Griezmann. Lacazette. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Cavani. Rios.
They could pose some danger now. And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Maybe a counter-attack here through Cavani. Excellent defensive tackle. Dembele. Lacazette.
Pogba.
Turn pass.
Lacazette. Well, it is an equaliser. On the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated.
but now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place, just no semblance of organisation from them.
Level, both sides have scored here now.
Number 20,
Diego Godin. Nice return pass. Suarez.
Tackle goes in. Sidibe. This is how they love to play on the break.
It's opened up.
Put into the middle.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Into the last 5 minutes now, and it's coming to a terrific conclusion this game. And there is some backup for him in this position. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control though.
To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Brilliant match, still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it, hammer and tongs, looking for the win.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Conte. Rafael Varane.
Referee blows to end the 90 minutes.
So we're off for the first period of extra time. There's good progress with this attack.
Steered through. Cavani! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Played into the middle. Defended well. It goes out wide again. It's over the bar by the keeper. Corner given.
Played in.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Pereira. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. This turnover could be costly.
Guiding it through. Onside, Antoine Griezmann.
Griezmann.
Oh, he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Got it back again from his teammate. Pogba.
Umtiti, France, working the ball cleverly.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Now the shot! Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Well, he's used a hand there, it'll be a free kick.
N'Golo Kanté. Sidibe. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Attacking well here. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
It's a good cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Second period of extra time to come. And still the chance, but penalties might decide it all here. It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties. Could be dangerous. Good defending. Jimenez. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele. Jose Maria Jimenez.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He's really strutting his stuff now.
Griezmann. And here's the shot. They've got a corner here with time ticking away.
In from the corner,
cleared away, well away from goal.
On to the attack now. It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
2 minutes.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams, and it is a penalty shootout. So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. Fantastic save! He's tried to fill it, but that's change of pace at the run-up. The goalkeeper makes the save, though.
Pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances.
beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. It's potentially a match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs. On it here.
Now, where's he going to go?